right now, our generation is facing a plethora of pressing social issues that need to be resolved. And I think social entrepreneurship presents an amazing opportunity to address these issues while still generating sustainable revenue and making sure that these kinds of organizations and initiatives can sustain themselves.
The Institute's mandate is to develop innovative research, teaching, and outreach programs that advance an integrated approach to management, one that breaks down disciplinary boundaries, embraces multiple perspectives, and encourages holistic thinking about organizations.
I find that social innovation and social entrepreneurship is a totally different perspective in that it's more of a solution sort of oriented lens that we're looking at the problems, and it's trying to tackle it, tackle certain issues from a very holistic approach.
I recently went abroad and I was really lucky to have two internships that were exactly on this trajectory. I made an effort to incorporate the things I had learned in class into my internships, but essentially learning from people who had been on the field and seeing people who were living in these conditions, working right beside them, was exponentially motivating.
Since we took the class, everywhere I look, it seems like there's another something to be addressed, another something to uphold, or another issue in the world that needs solving. Through social entrepreneurship, I think, is the only way we can do that. And it's just this lens you can't remove from your eyes once you've gotten into the realm of social entrepreneurship. It's amazing.
It also sort of shows that there are other people out there who think like you, who want to change the world.
This past week, we had the chance to travel to the Global Social Business Summit in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia, where we expanded to a number of chapters worldwide. We had great experiences with mentors around the world and recently became a youth division for the Green Creative Lab.
The Social Economy Initiative responds to both external need and internal demand. Externally, the world is facing a series of interconnected challenges, economic, social, and environmental. And internally, our students want to be part of a solution. They want to address these challenges.